Morning, Shefali. Autumn is definitely on the way.
It is, yes. I think you had the right idea, Joanne. Yes, there's a bit of a nip in the air now that autumn is on the way. But we'll see a few ups and downs before the official start of it, which is, of course, later this month. But it was a nice start across central and southeastern parts of the region. Here's some rising mists across the Black Country. And across Warwickshire, we had this beautiful sunrise. Looks almost surreal. But it was quite a different story further north. And over the weekend, it's going to be a tale of two halves. Saturday is going to be the soggier day of the weekend, Sunday the driest, and it's also warming up again. So it will be cool on Saturday, temperatures into the mid to high teens. But this is how it's looking currently in terms of pressure systems. We've got low pressure that's going to start to dominate through tomorrow, but you can see we're in between systems. And then on Saturday, this warm sector moves through, bringing in quite heavy bursts of rain before that clearance occurs on Sunday. So for this afternoon, we're looking at quite cloudy conditions. You can see this line of rain, which is quite heavy in places, now transferring across to the southeast, and it's clearing up in the north or the northwestern fringes. And here, temperatures only rising to about 14 Celsius, 19 further south. Now, as that cloud and that rain clears overnight, we're looking at prolonged clear periods, so it will be cooler with lows of 7 Celsius, but largely dry through tomorrow, although a little bit chilly, especially so in the north.
Thanks, Shefali, and thanks.